Choose a way inside, but stay sharp. Security's tight.
Did you catch the game last night?
Just step on my shoes, why don't you?
According to the layout, the vault is between the ground and upper floors. Find a way up there. You need a high security key card to get access to the upper floor. Hack the computer in the human resources department to find somebody with enough clearance. Nobody with the ability to pull what SHARKE did to you guys is playing by the rules. As soon as we get our hands on that server, we'll have access to all her shady dealings. The blueprints say the HR department is behind the tellers.
Guard. Check the guard. Watch the guard.
Let's see who has high security clearance. Okay, we have a name. That'll help you find a key card.
Guard. It's a guard.
officer has a room in the front of the bank. Search everywhere for that keycard. Drawers, the desk, under the stacks of paper. That keycard opens the gate to the upper floor.
Access denied.
Open sesame. That's the door to the vault. We won't get through without the code. The server room is somewhere on the upper floor. Find it and hook me up remotely so I can hack the database and get the code.
Look out, a sieve. Guard!
Is. Patch me in. All right, I'm connected. This'll only take a second. Keep an eye on the server room. Employees might come and go. They could become suspicious if they see the hack running. Upgraded their security. You need to go to the IT office and sign off on the request through one of their computers. Then patch me back in.
Computer's unlocked.
Go. Now get me back
online. Over there.
decoys in the system. I can see four possible codes, but only one will work. You'll need to figure out which is the right one. Two layers of security for the vault. A dual security lock and lasers. Let's take care of the lasers first. Check the control box.
It's a guard.
Electrical boxes powering those lasers. Find them and disable the switches. The right switches. It seems like the wiring logic changed. Keep an eye open and make sure you get the right switches. You need to find more electrical boxes. Take a look on the upper floor.
You're not allowed in here. Come on, move out. I don't want to see you back there again.
Guard.
Disable the lasers. Great. That takes care of that. All right. Next up, you'll need a blue key card to unlock the vault. And also, you need to send a remote activation signal from the manager's computer. Once you activate the vault from the manager's computer, you have a short amount of time to get back here and unlock it with the blue key card. I'd find the key card first.
Watch the guard.
Okay, you only have a limited time window to get back to that vault. Hurry!
Watch out!
All right, spin that wheel and open the door. Merry Christmas! Just to remind you, we're here for two reasons, the server and the cache. I'm hoping this server will provide us with everything we want to know about this conspiracy. That's one.
You shouldn't be in here. You heard me the first time. Let's go.
Let's get this party started.
Hi there, dispatch. Everything's cool over here. Just a little jumpy, I guess. I've had like 18 cups of coffee already. Wanna stay sharp, if you know what I mean.
I see. Yeah, this sounds reasonable.
It's a guard.
Three bags and counting. Four bags and counting. That's five. Six bags and counting. 7 bags. That's 9. That's 10. Only one left. There was never any doubt that you'd handle this.